If you want to learn how to refresh your curls, I got you, girl. Come on. So I'll take my pineapple down, give my head a good shake. Ooh, she a little dry. She a little dry, but we're going to fix that. The first step is we're going to use the curl refresher spray just to rehydrate the hair. And I love using the LCO method, which is like the liquid, the oil, and the cream. So this is me applying the liquid, which is the leave-in conditioner. So you're going to put that all over your hair from root to tip, and making sure that you get each and every little strand. And I also do like this little thing that I've been doing for like the past decade. I twist my hair back like this, and you'll see my curls just kind of pop out. You see that? Y'all see that? Okay, so the next step is the curl cream. This is the cream step, so this is what's gonna help to lock in your definition, give you a little bit of extra hold, and I'm doing the exact same process. I'm just working the product through, getting my ends, and I'm twisting it down. And then you'll see, boom, curls popping. Okay. Then the final step is the growth butter, and this would be the oil step in the LCO method. So I'll put a little bit of that on, twist it back, and this is sealing that moisture in. So just locking all of that moisture in. Look at these results, you guys. Okay, I'm showing the back of my hair. You know, girl, curlies don't do that. Okay, bye, guys.